rounds are the best of seven matches, so four wins are required to win this. And both are starting on Battle Course 1, so this could be quite interesting. Aaron, you're up. Are you? You're Koopa. Okay, Aaron is down. Okay, so on. Okay, we need some Lego. First win for Aaron. It seems like ABD is winning this one with a double star right now. He's chasing him, can't get him. And is it? That's it. Oh, okay. All right, invincibility frames. Okay, there it is. And Aaron hit himself. Oh my god, that was a self-destruction. Aaron chasing here, getting the red but got denied by the green, and just tried another one and just dodged it. That's really close, but he got it. Okay, it's pretty close for Aaron now. One balloon left. Well, Martin has two left. Up pretty close together. Two balloons each. Actually a bit too late, he lost it. I was pretty close, he could have dodged that one. Too bad.
The trademark Aaron Rage resumes. Aaron with a retro here. Is he gonna hit it? No, he misses. Meanwhile, Rep just got hit by, I think that was a green. And he's currently on the chase with a red shell, but KVD has one as well and snipes him. One balloon left for Rep. Meanwhile, Martin on the other screen just picked up a star. Aaron does have a red to retaliate, though. And he scores. KVD starting out strong, getting a red shell right off the bat. Hits it as well. One balloon down for Rob there. Aaron on a red as well. Martin only has one balloon left. Is he going to make this? He does have a feather, so he should be able to dodge it. But hey. Oh, he actually jumps over Aaron there to waste a red shell. Well played. KVD already closing out the match. That was a fast one. the Martin dodge there. That was insane. He should have been done for, but he dodges the actual red shell by jumping over it. Insane stuff.